adding that President Zelensky will do, quote, anything you ask him to. Now, that was behind closed doors, and that's the latest we heard until tonight, when Democrats have just announced moments ago that Holmes will be testifying publicly, and that will be on Thursday of this week. Out front now, former Nixon White House counsel John Dean, CNN special correspondent Jamie Gangel and David Urban, an advisor to President Trump's 2020 campaign and a Washington corporate lobbyist. Jamie, let me start with you. This is your reporting. Shaken is the word that you are using of how some Republicans feel about David Holmes' testimony. What exactly are you hearing?
So this is reporting also with my colleague Kristen Holmes, and what we're hearing is, according to one congressional GOP source, several GOP lawmakers were, quote, more shaken by David Holmes' testimony than that they have publicly let on, that behind closed doors they expressed a lot of frustration about Sondland's testimony in light of what David Holmes said. And that we're also hearing that they're now very worried about Sondland's testimony. We've been told by multiple sources that he was ill-fitted to being a diplomat, that multiple sources in the diplomatic community thought that he was in over his head. And they're really worried about what he's going to say on Wednesday and how far he will go.
I mean, look, this